Hi folks, Carol Ann here from SassyTownhouseLiving.com, and today I'm excited because I'm going to bring you a product that everybody needs to use. If you care about sanitizing your phone and other belongings, you'll definitely want to watch this. Now, we've all read in the past, most recently, about UV light and how the short wavelength ultraviolet light destroys the nucleic acids in microorganisms, and it disrupts their DNA, and that leaves them unable to perform vital cellular functions. So what this product does is exactly that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to unbox this with you today so you could see exactly what's inside. Now, this is called the Ratio Box. It's the Artemis 1 by Ratio Box, and when you open it, of course, you get a nice little user manual. And then inside we have our ratio box. I'm going to take it out, and this is what it looks like. So as you can see, it does a lot more than just sanitize your phone and other belongings. You can actually use it as a fast charging device, and you can actually mount your Apple Watch on here. I'll show you what that looks like inside. So here's the lid. And this is what you'll find inside when you purchase it. So of course you get a charging cable. We get a little charging adapter. And then I believe this is for your phone, your watch. So what you would do is you would clip this right here, and then you would put your watch on there, and you can stow away your watch and have a place that you'll know you'll never lose it. And all you do is you charge up the device. You simply turn it on, and you'll see the UV light and the charging light are right here. You can see it at work. And this is the inside of the box, and this is where you would put your phone or your other belongings. Now, ultraviolet light, if you don't know exactly what that is, it's an invisible form of light that we're exposed to every day in low levels from the sun. And the ultraviolet light and wavelengths between 200 and 280 nanometers are referred to as UV-C. And that's exactly what the Artemis does to sanitize your phone and other belongings. And in case you're not too familiar with it, I'll have a blurb running across the screen about exactly how UV light kills and destroys germs, and how this exactly works. Plus, of course, I'll have a link to their website where you can head on over, and you can check that out in the description of this video, where you can pick up one of these for yourself. I'll show you how I use it and why I use it every day, even several times a day. There are two settings. If you press this button once, you get a 3-minute disinfection, and that's considered a light clean. And if you press it twice, you get 6 minutes, and that's a complete clean. 6 minutes is a very short span of time. You can do that as many times as you like during the course of the day. And don't forget, you can use this to disinfect anything that will literally fit inside of here. Now, what it comes with is the box, the cable, and the other items that I showed you. And in case you don't know, UV light is already adopted by hospitals and other, other organizations, because it's an environmentally friendly way and a chemical-free way to be able to clean and disinfect your items. And that's what really appeals to me, because this neutralizes superbugs that are resistant to antibiotics too. And a lot of the documentation isn't out yet as to exactly what UV light can do to kill germs and bacteria, but it's slowly emerging, and you can read more and more about it online because it's becoming more of a thing where everybody is turning to items such as this to keep their things disinfected. Now, this isn't only great during this time that we're going through, but all the time. And I was just telling my husband the other day, I didn't only start sanitizing my hands. I didn't only start not touching doorknobs and handles in public places. I've always done that. So you always want to keep your hands and your items as germ-free as possible. And this is one way to definitely make that happen. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you quickly how it works, and it's that quick and easy. So right now I have my Artemis sanitizer set up in my bathroom because there's a handy dandy plug right here, and it was just the first place that I went to, but you can of course charge this anywhere in your home. And as you can see, we have the blue sanitizing UV light on, and what I did is I put my phone case in here because I'm using the phone right now to record this. But of course you want to leave your case attached to the phone so that it gets disinfected and everything is clean, the case and the phone. And remember, you can put anything that you want in here, your keys, your watch, your rings, anything that you can fit inside the box, make sure that you do. So I have it on for 3 minutes, and all it's doing is its thing. It's disinfecting, it's killing all the nasties, and making sure that my phone is nice and clean the way I like it. Now, this is their newest and most refined flagship UVC sanitizer and wireless charger. It's compliant with the FCC, CE, and ROHS standards. The Artemis One uses a mercury-free UVC technology to kill germs on the surface of your devices without requiring any liquid, heat, or chemicals. And I really like that as well. Like I said, it's nice and easy. You just put your items in the box, close the lid, walk away, and come back. And you can charge any device that has wireless charging capabilities with this charger on the top. And I think that's really neat too. So at night, if you have this next to your nightstand, you can do double duty. You can clean your phone and then charge it so that it's all ready for when you get up in the morning. And the company is very, very excited to announce this new product and everything that it can do for you. So that's it, basically that simple. Remember, one push is for 3 minutes, two push of the button is for six, and all of your problems are solved in terms of disinfecting your items. You always want to make sure that your phone is as clean as can be, because if you do the research, your phone is like the most germ-laden thing that you own, probably worse than the toilet bowl. So, and I think, yes, definitely worse than the toilet bowl. So I will, of course, have a link, and as you can see, it finished. I will have a link to where you can pick up one of these yourself, as well as this nifty charger that I'm using to charge my device. I'll have a link for both so that you can head on over and pick one up for yourself too. And of course, I will feature this on sassytownhouseliving.com, so be sure and head on over there. I'll have some close-up images, some other images from the company, and just some more information on UV light, what it is and what it does, and that's about it. It was just a quick tutorial to show you how you can use this to make sure that your phone and your items are as sanitized, disinfected as they can be. And I also wanted to mention, when you're charging your Artemis, you want to have a charging brick that's at least 24 watts, because you need a lot of power to be able to charge this. Typically, a lot of the bricks are 24 watt, but check to make sure that yours is too. I have one that's 64 watt because I really like the fast charging capabilities of this. And I got this on Amazon. You can pick one up for under $20 if you don't have one. I'll put the link to this as well. So you definitely want to be able to charge your Artemis using at least 24 watts of power. And that's really important for you to know. So that's it. It's very easy to use, very intuitive, and I love the design as well. You can place it anywhere in your home that you like. I have mine in my bedroom right now, and I think this is the perfect spot for it because, like I said, before you go to bed, you can disinfect your phone, charge your phone, put your Apple Watch here. It's just perfect for so many reasons. Very simple to use. One or two pushes of the button, you get a 3 minute clean, a 6 minute complete clean, completely up to you what you need. So I will have the link to where you can pick up one of these yourself, of course, as well as to where you can get one of these power pack chargers. And also, we're going to feature this in an article on sassytownhouseliving.com. So be sure and head on over there. And I'll also include some extra information about how UV light works and just some more details about it in case you don't know. See the link in the description. And again, thank you so much for watching. If you could subscribe to our YouTube channel, I would greatly appreciate it. Give us a thumbs up. Always appreciate that too. And you can click that notification bell so you can be aware every time we upload new content. We love sharing the latest, greatest tech products with you, home products, cleaning products, you name it. We love sharing it. So thank you again for watching and have yourself a great and safe day.